Yeah, I'm lighting up call. Sorry, you can't hear me. I mean, no, I don't see your mic lighting up. Cool. I don't. Not at all. No. Can't. I mean, you're... No, I can't hear you at all. You sure you're not muted, Cole? Thank you. Oh, hello. Bryan, you look like Steven Van Zandt if he was skinny. It's weird looking.
What'd you say?
You look like, your character looks kind of looks like Steven Van Zandt a little bit.
That's pretty funny. Hey, he's ready to rock, man. Ain't never gonna stop.
So, Cole can't hear us, which is awesome. So, that's nice. Which is gonna suck.
It's definitely gonna make it a little bit more difficult. Maybe it'll pop on when we get in the next room. We'll find out here in a second.
Maybe.
Hey, you got your pants, I see.
Yeah, it just appeared in the workshop, and I just opened it up, so.
That's for joining for 16 days in a row. Miramar. Cole.
There you are.
Now I can hear you, but we dropped Bama.
Oh, fuck.
I knew you were going to pop up. Nah, I knew you were going to pop up. Hopefully it'll just get him in here before it starts. So that if he drops again, at least it'll put him back in.
Mm-hmm.
15 seconds.
We could drop right where we are.
It's not a bad spot, really. Right at the end.
Yeah.
I'm down.
We always go to the same place in here. Fuck, he's not gonna make it. Well, it'll give him time and he might still be able to get in, technically.
Holy shit. Almost half the plane just jumped.
Right.
Keep jumping.
Right?
Keep jumping.
Yeah, definitely not trying to make it to that spot over San Martin. Ain't nobody going to be in San Martin. So, yeah, I like this idea. The only thing I don't like is having to cross the bridges, but if there's not really anybody at Vail Del Mar, I say we go north. Make our way to Chumacera or whatever across from there. I forgot to follow. Hold on.
Shit, there it's gonna be just us going there.
Yeah, it's kind of what I figured. Hell yeah, it really is. There's one other person out here. And did he jump before us, or I don't think he did. I think that was somebody.
I don't think.
I think he was away from.
Yeah, I think
game.
He was still on the plane.
He's probably didn't even realize the lobby started. I like hanging on and waiting and dropping sometimes and getting a free kill. See them drop in the water, you just go run up and drown their asses or something. get credit for them dying, you know. Get the assist or something. Okay, I didn't... Oh, yeah, I did ping it. That's right. I was like, I didn't think I actually pinged anything down there, but that's funny. Alright, so we'll go from there up to here. Over to here. Oh, shit, I keep pinging instead of fucking drawing. Here we go. Up there.
Got a freaking Bronco right here at the main gate.
Nice. Tag it. I'm gonna fucking grab it and pull it up in here with us. They're shitting the towers, right?
I think so, yeah.
Does this go through these fences? Yep, it does. That's good. Good enough. There's a barrack I can hit right here anyway. Oh, this tower's... Oh, no, wait, that's got a door. No, that's blocked off. Okay, never mind. Can't get in that one. This has got some shit in it, though. This will work. Fucking four times over here. So you ever hear, Fuck, I wish Bama could have got in here. I hate that he didn't. I forgot what I was going to say. I thought there were two towers over here. No, that's just a wall. Definitely got more barracks over here by you. I'm going to come this way. All I found over there was a pistol. Oh, wait. We got this big building right here. That'll work. Although I feel like avoiding the barracks is stupid because then I'm going to be like, oh, shit. There's that eight times we were looking for, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
There's a level 2 helmet here if you don't have one yet.
I've got one.
Okay. Definitely not much to them.
Level 2 armor here.
Yeah, I'm suited. I just need a backpack now. Like, I have a level 1. I need a better one.
Here's a level 2 right here.
Alright, cool. Sweet. Head to this big building. Oh, wait. There's a upper floor here. Oh, shit. I just ran up the railing. That was cool.
Emergency pickup.
Really? How far do we gotta go?
Yeah, I grab it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, grab that motherfucker. Look how far we gotta go.
Yeah, I've got it.
Jesus Christ. That's a fucking wake-up call. Damn. Found a jammer pack.
Three vests.
Holy shit, fucking dude. I was just talking about an eight times, and I guess what I just found?
An eight times.
I just found a motherfucking eight times, dude. I got a four if you need one.
I got an M24. I will be looking for something better than...
Yeah, no, I feel you.
this on this MK.
Sure, I'll find something.
Whoa, that's a little intense.
Be badass if I found a fucking 8 times also.
I would imagine that the probability is probably pretty high. If I'm finding one over here, that you're finding one too, I would say. I thought there was another floor to this building, but I think it's all just upper patio. Yeah, it is. And then another roof. There we go. There's a dragon off. I'd rather have that. And a compensator. Fuck yeah. And a bunch of 7.6 to go with it. I got a bunch of 5.6 if you need any.
I got 100 rounds.
Okay, I'm just gonna ditch some of this, so. Damn, I thought I found you a sight for a second here. Damn, 2 times. But like, yeah. I said, if you need a 4, I got galore. A 4 at least to drop you if you want it.
Yeah, I've got one equipped right now.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and ditch this one then.
Yeah, you're good.
Flash hider. Do you want a compensator for AMR or AR or DMR?
I got one.
We just got waved, so.
Canted sight. Like that. Yeah, cheek pad, yeah, I'll take the cheek pad. I'll throw out this emergency pickup.
Yeah. Make sure you're clear of that damn building. Like, yeah. Way clear, you know how it is. It'll fucking cut off. I'll just go about as far out as you can run. Unobstructed, and just let me know when you're about to pull it so I can start making my way over there. I'll find a M16. There we go. There's an M16. Right when I said right. That. Love that shit.
Doing it right now.
Alright. Go ahead. Because I will be there shortly.
Balloons up.
I don't leave too much stupid shit behind here before I go. Yep, okay, I hear the chopper. Alright, on my way for sure. I don't want to miss that boat. Get all caught up in this fucking conky bullshit. Alright. It'd be cool if you could lob grenades at people while you're flying through the air on this thing.
Yeah.
What? Alright. Big ass sandstorm coming. Are you pretty good looted up and everything?
I am, other than wanting to get a better scope. Sight.
So we do need to go somewhere.
What do you think about right here?
I was kind of thinking about the military base for a scope, but that's kind of almost where I was talking
Campo.
About.
Campo?
That's what I was thinking. Or maybe okay. Cruise, just so we can make sure we can make it over there.
Yeah.
God damn, that jammer pipe just died on my ass. We were fucked, dude. Holy shit. I'm down for whichever, though. Whichever you think you need. I think Campo is going to be better for finding you a scope. For sure. And it puts us on the edge. But I like where you were originally picking, because that's that wall that I was just looking at initially. Somewhere up against it so nobody can sneak up on us, but...
Yeah.
I think that... God damn, we're still not out of the fucking blue, dude. Look at this shit.
I know. Crazy.
definitely suited up on fucking bandages and shit. Damn.
Yeah. Can you take a energy drink while you're up here?
I just tested it. Nope. Literally, as soon as you said it, I was trying it. Get out of my brain, Cole.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Abandoned campo. Let's go back to your first spot.
Oh, yeah.
Or, like, somewhere over there, like, over here. I know it was close to that. You were looking over.
Right here.
Outside. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Give us somewhere to pinpoint. What's that big fucking...
Look, there's a fucking drop right there.
Right where I was just looking, yep. Let's go hit it, dude.
Yeah.
Aim for the yellow. Ish. I saw a fucking cactus for a second. I freaked out. Thought it was somebody running. That's hitting the ground already, isn't it? Is that going to land up here? Just is it going to land short of it? Is that short of the mountain? Oh, shit, it is. It fell off the side. Damn. That is ours, dude. Straight up ours. Unless there happened to be somebody camping right here. That's our fucking doorstep.
It's not a very good one.
Are you serious?
No, it had a level 3 helmet. Level 3 vest, which I already have one.
Ooh, that sniper rifle is badass. 50 cal. What kind of ammo is it taking?
It don't even have any ammo in there.
It didn't come with any?
50 caliber? Uh-uh.
All right, let me swap it out with the drag and see what it holds. Comes with 10 rounds, that's it. That's all it did.
Yeah.
That's rough. There is a 6 times that came with it, though. Did you see that?
Uh-uh.
Hang on.
Like, built into it?
Yeah, hang on. I just dropped it on... give me 1 second here. M16. Yeah, it's on the ground. Just give me 1 second. I'm trying to pick up all the other shit so it's out of the way. Flash hider. Compensator. Quick draw. 5, 6, 7, 6. Okay, it should be there still. Just go up and hit your inventory. You'll be able to see it. Oh, that's what it was. I didn't reload. I'm like, why can't I pick up all this ammo? And it's like, because I didn't reload it. That's funny. I was looking at my M16. Why does this look so weird? Because the 8 times is on it. Let's put the 2 times on the M16.
Did you get that military vest?
Nah, I'll grab it. I don't want to leave that gun, but it's like... 10 rounds is a little fucking... That's a hard pill to swallow, right? That's a hard cock to suck. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like, I really do want it. That's a one-shot kill, but... Is it worth fucking not having any more ammo? And having to go find another goddamn sniper rifle?
Yeah.
Our spot is good. We just need somewhere good to post it. This is the exact same fucking building as that other one we were at right before we left, like where we dropped. This is the, like a exact copy of that building.
Yeah.
That is so fucking weird.
There's another cheat pad in here.
Yeah, let me... I think I can... Yeah, I should be able to put that on this. I hear a car.
I hear a vehicle.
He's, what, 200 south? Somewhere over there. Probably up at the top of the hill.
Yeah. Yeah, somewhere up there, yeah. Just
keep your eyes open up there. Make sure he's not peeking down at us. Yeah, this is literally an exact copy of the building because I just went and looked in the exact same window and saw the exact same thing. Oh, damn, there's an 8 times up here, too. Same fucking building that I found that 8 times at. And I just found a car 98. Fuck yes, dude. Gimme, gimme. So, I don't know what you're rocking.
I got that 6, but I'm going to come up there and get that 8.
Oh, yeah, it wasn't
It was a 6, that's right.
Oh, no, I meant the sniper rifle. I didn't know what you were rocking. I was going to say...
Oh, I got an M24.
That's right, you had a 24. All right, he's Oscar Mike. Yeah, it's at 8 times right here.
Oh, you're on the roof, okay. How the fuck did you get up there?
There's stairs.
Stairs I found only take me to the second floor.
Second floor, and then keep following it around the building.
Oh, it's on the outside.
Yeah, outside. Sorry. I thought you saw that. There's another drop that just popped off right in front of us, dude. 330. And there's a car down there waiting for it. Man, they're trying to figure out where I'm shooting from. That's funny. There was another car down there. I just lost eyes on him. He was like right over here. 330 somewhere. But there's one further back on the other side of the buildings all the way down. They were all going for that drop that just landed over there.
Where is it? Oh, I found it, I think.
Sorry, I moved that ping. It's right here. I thought you'd already grabbed it by the time I started pinging shit. I wasn't even paying attention. There they are. You find it?
Yeah, I found it.
Alright, cool. So yeah, these guys just went into this building right here. They went in the front of it at this entrance. And it looks like they're trying to come out the back, maybe. But I don't see them now. Oh, got a car moving up towards...
There's one.
Barely missed his ass that time. Oh, yeah, they're taking shots at him from down there. Yeah, I see him out of the wall there.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was a good shot. Barely missed his ass. He's got to be getting frustrated. Like, where the fuck are these assholes? Because we're under some pretty good cover. Another car coming back up. That was a good shot. That was a really good shot. I hit him that time. Blue wall is right behind us. 6 seconds. Let's get me. Oh, shit. Someone to the right. Up on the hill.
I got to heal. He nailed me.
Yeah, he did. I saw that shit. You got enough first aids, man? I got like 6 fucking first aids.
Yeah, I got plenty.
And, okay. I'm going to use a fucking painkiller because we don't got a car. And we got to run out these fucking gunshots.
That's fucking phase 4.
Yeah, it is. Energy drink that shit too. Might as well. It's not moving too crazy fast at least, but god damn it, it's already here. It's already here and somebody's got the drop on our asses. I hate that shit.
Yeah.
But we don't have to go too far, so that's cool. There's a wall we can kind of hug here for a second, and a mountain we can get kind of... Ooh, there's rocks, too. Hell yeah, we can zig up through these rocks and trees. Going to the top where that fucking tree is up there. There's somebody right on the top of that shit, though. Get fucking busy up. Fuck. Goddamn blue. Ooh, I do see a car over there. We can just run to it and grab it and go. Where is this asshole? Ooh, there's a car right here we can grab. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, that guy was right there on top of me. I'm like, what the fuck?
Knocked the other guy. Oh shit, watch out, watch out.
Ugh.
Got him. He's dead. Dude, I about cut your leg off, dude. I was like, holy shit. Another guy down there, right where he just drove. Ooh, knocked him by shooting him in the ass. Right here in the smoke.
I can't see it from my vantage point.
Okay.
Bicycle. Oh shit. Who the fuck is hitting me? Oh shit.
Where is he?
I can't tell. I just fell down the fucking mountain too. I'm still alive, but fucking hurt me pretty bad.
I didn't get the guy on the bike. I fucked him, but I didn't get him.
He went over, like... Oh, we gotta fucking move again. He's, like, somewhere over by the blue chip, I think.
Oh god, I was like, dude, is there no fucking parachutes? What the fuck? Shit, that was close. Yep, I got a guy right here. Right on the other side of this hill. Shit, I gotta get behind some cover. Coming up under six. I'm a little bit... further back on the other side of the building here. Going upstairs.
Got a fucking drop falling right in front of us at 345.
Oh shit, there's somebody in here. I got him.
Ah, oh, fuck, I got knocked by the blue.
Ah, shit. I'm about to. Don't heal. Damn, I didn't realize I was right on the edge of it. That almost killed me. Can't believe we're not getting the truck right now.
Ridiculous.
I'm going to this wall up here. And the first aids and boosters. Boost up, man.
I'm grabbing a booster right now.
If you need more, I got 3 and 3. And I got 6 first aids and 10 bandages.
I'm good on first aid.
Alright. Alright, we're going to have to push across the street.
Fuck yeah, we are. Damn.
I'm going to go.
Yeah.
Going to this big 4 stack.
I'm right behind you.
Kind of hit this wall and wait for a second, then I'm going to go up to that next spot up here.
Oh, I got a guy over here, 325. He don't see me.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hold still, mother.
Oh, I see him. I hit him.
Oh, bullshit. Bullshit.
Damn.
I died.
Yeah, I did too. I got caught up in the blue and then I got shot right when I started running. I was trying to pop that dude with a grenade. Kind of want to watch that death cam though. That dude was like a level 89.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and call bullshit on that because I don't see how his shit just locks onto people like that. Maybe I'm wrong. If I'm wrong, he ain't getting banned. If I'm right, fuck him. Can you hear me? Bama. Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Ghosty's on.
Ghosty's on. Yeah, I guess technically he's. That's the ghosty with the mosty right there. Why does it look like his legs are still hairy, though? Are you streaming, Cole?
No.
Okay. I was looking around for it, and I was just making sure I wasn't like an idiot or something. Alright. Bama hasn't messaged back on that at all, has he?
No.
It froze. I had to close game. Okay. Did you restart it? Bama, can you hear me?
That's him?
Hello? Yeah. Yep. Check, check.
How about that? Since you guys were still playing. It must be delayed.
Are you talking about the live feed?
Yep.
Yep. Scroll your thumb across the finger across the bottom bar there and see if you can catch it up. You might just have it lagging. I do that sometimes, not realizing it.
Yeah, I didn't realize that, and I was like, what? You guys are lagging.
Don't forget to ready up there, Cole. It's like a nice little glitter fireworks display of manly gayness.
Okay.
Come on, Bama, get in on this.
You must join.
Fine.
He's like, fine.
Even though I ever thought about this dance, needs their head examined. Yeah, but they couldn't clearly afford that, so that's why.
This is how I got this when I deliver packages, when I go from the truck to the house, this is how I do it.
Yeah, bullshit. I call bullshit.
No, I'm serious. Yeah. It's the best way to do it. It's good for your back. You're keeping a nice tight.
Looks good on the
back.
Doorbell cam.
Yeah. Doesn't look creepy at all.
No, that's the creepy smile and the look in your eyes.
If somebody came at me like my character is doing right now, I'd beat the fucking dog shit out of them.
Just like running.
I'd be like,
and
what is the matter? Fucking like, possessed by a demon or something?
Yeah, like dressed like a fucking clown or something and just start fucking.
Yeah.
Looks like Pennywise with a.
Yeah. You know that fucking part in part one when he comes up out, he's in the basement and he's like controlling Georgie, and then he comes up out of the water. Oh fuck, I would wait for it and he'd have a fucking right cross right in the nose when he got to me. But I hate that, like, unnatural movements, like, that's what fucks with me in movies more than anything. Like Pennywise doing that shit, or like contortion. Mm-hmm. Like the way the nurses in Silent Hill move. Yeah.
Or even like the crab walk down the stairs in The Exorcist.
Oh, yeah. I didn't get a sprint going on there.
Double run. Nice. Ghost got it. Next in line. Go ahead.
Rando got.
Fuckers.
Yeah, Bryan, your character would be right home in Team. Would be right home in Team America.
I don't know. You guys want to drop out at the base, or you want to go further up?
Whatever you want to do, I don't care.
Starting at the base.
Casual.
So, yeah, it's casual, but.
Yeah.
Going for it. Alright, I'm gonna follow you. Holy shit! Hold up. Maybe not.
Too late.
Alright. I thought I was following you, and I wasn't. But I got Bama with me, and he's following me. We're coming in from the flanking position here.
Yeah, because I thought you were following him.
I thought I was. Like I said, I held down the thing, and I guess I didn't hit X. I pulled a cue ball.
Do we have people or something?
Not that I can see.
We have a bunch over the island, but they're not over the base, it doesn't look like. Yeah, I think we got lucky. Unless they swoop in over here and I'm just not seeing them.
I don't see nobody.
I don't see anybody, yeah.
I spun it around pretty fast, so might be wrong.
I don't think you're wrong. I don't think you're wrong, Cole. Yeah, I don't think you're at it either.
Smash into that wall, dude.
Bryan, you're gonna be kind of pissed off, but I found a mosin before you did.
It's okay, Ben. I want you to have a mosin. I found an MK with a 6x.
Nice. I found an 8x for this thing.
I found a Corgi camo helmet. So I am in
the business. You already had that, so shut up.
Don't be jealous.
I'm not. I'm not jealous at all. Why would I? Already have 4x if anybody wants one.
Well, yeah, they heard you talk about it fucking 8x, so. let's see here. I just can't pick it up right now. I don't have a backpack, so if you want it, you gotta come get it.
Oh, that sound was a level 1. That's it.
I'm sure I'll tag one here soon. Damn, all kinds of scopes over here in this apartment building. Nothing above a 4 yet, but 3s and 4s.
Oops, and thank you for what, Ghost?
Oh shit, I didn't realize he was sending messages over there. Glad you said that. Keep me looking over there a little bit now. Calling Ghost fucking buttery nipples.
Okay.
I seriously need a goddamn backpack. This is stupid.
I feel you. All I can find is level one.
Yeah, I found a jammer. As soon as I said that. Another 6x right here if anybody's looking.
I'll take it. I only have a 4. I think.
I'll scoop it up for you and,
Yeah, I'm coming all the way over here.
Because I'm going to be heading that way here shortly. We are going to have to start heading north, though, pretty far and pretty soon. 20 seconds until phase one starts coming in. We got some travel time.
Copy that, sir.
Oh, yeah. It's real nice.
Can't even find a level 2 helmet. Literally, seriously, still rocking the Corgi camo.
Yeah, this loot I mean, aside from Momos, and it sucks.
Well, how far over are you?
Ghost is pinging.
You're way southeast of me. I'm just gonna have to find one on the way, man. I don't want to have to backtrack that far. We'll be running out of the blue forever. As soon as you said that, though, I found one. Does anybody need a frying pan? There's one right here.
Yeah, I do.
Alright, well, if you're coming up here, I might be able to pick it up. Yeah, I can pick it up and bring it downstairs.
I'm just over here at the tower.
Oh. Okay, I thought you were Bama. I looked over and I saw Bama. I thought it was you. Yeah, I'm right here. Cool. I got that six times.
I might find one on the tower.
Here you go.
What's it?
Ah, fuck.
Oh, thank you.
Did you happen to find a car anywhere, Brian?
I think I might have eyes on one. Got eyes.
Just don't try to parachute off this motherfucker, because apparently it don't work.
What was that? Did I space ping? It's like Ghost in a Glider. Yep, it's Ghost in a Glider.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Ghost.
Shoot him down. It's a mutiny.
Here comes that wave.
Sure as shit.
Yep, I'm getting out of it.
Bam, you wanna go with Ghost? Ghost, you wanna go with him? Alright. Come on, Bam. Fly with him. He's like, I hope you brought a gas can. Son of a bitch, we gotta get all the way past Gatka and shit to get up there. Fuck.
Holy shit. Yeah, well, we about didn't make it. Oh shit.
We're gonna switch this thing about out of gas.
I think he's trying to fuck with me.
Yes, fool. Much more my style here. God damn, there's another one sitting there. There's three fucking jeeps, like, in the immediate vicinity of this bridge, man. That was close. Jammer pack almost lasted me all the way out of the pool. out these tires real quick, Ben. Fuck, we gotta go all the way to Georgia pulling shit. I don't have fucking dick for heels. Let's stop for a second, see if we can find some shit before we get too far behind here. We got a few seconds to look. I just gotta find some first aid and shit, and painkillers, stuff like that. I got nothing.
There's bandages in here where I am, if you want them.
I have a few of those, I just need something bigger than that. Folded shield's good too, fuck yeah. I looked, as I was driving, I pulled up my thing and I looked at it and I was just like, oh shit. Like, I had, like, nothing. Bandages and one fucking energy drink. Check that here real quick. Need a frying pan, Bam?
Actually, I do, yeah.
One in here.
Thank you, sir.
I still need a better gun than this fucking MK12, too. Like settling. Alright, here comes the blue. We gotta go.
Drop at 140.
Wow, you guys are way off from our position. It's 330 for us. That's crazy. Where the hell are you guys? I think you're opposite of us. Oh shit! I did not see that motherfucking rock. All I saw was the car.
I couldn't tell. I didn't know that it was a hill, so I didn't know it was a rock myself.
Yeah, like I just saw the hood of my car and shit. I'm like, what the fuck?
Vehicle right below us.
Damn, they're lighting you guys up down there, aren't they?
Oh, they're trying to. Put a few hits on it.
Oh shit, there's somebody right here. Drop, watch out.
Yeah.
Damn it, he knocked my ass. God damn it.
Oh. Yeah, me too.
I shouldn't have. Oh, you really did? Okay. I thought you were still back there. I was gonna crawl back to you.
Nope. Me, kill me.
Yeah.
Fucking Bobby Knight.
Literally,
Bobby
knocked,
19.
Knocked the two of us at the same time, so I'm gonna pretty much call bullshit on that, but.
I'm surprised you guys are still flying, goddamn.
We've been shot at just about everywhere we've been inside this circle.
Thing's almost out of goddamn gas.
It's just under half.
Well, if you have a chance to get anywhere near our bodies, we are right here.
But actually, yeah, there is a blue chip pretty close to it too. It's right next to the green ping. You can get to the yellow ping and then get to the green ping. You can bring as well. I'm gonna go watch on YouTube and smoke a cigarette. Let you guys play.
I'll be right back.
Oh, that's not hit. I
should
can't
have.
Believe I didn't
you were right.
Hit.
Should have. He was right there.
Yeah, I thought he had him. That dude's hitting really close to you, Ghost.
Moss died.
He hit him dead on, I don't understand.
Nah, second shot pierced his fucking ear. First shot was dead on, second shot right over his left shoulder.
I'll be right back.
Behind us. healing Ghost, or using a boost. He's right by my body.
What's up, boys?
Not much.
I knew that motorcycle guy was trolling, so I was just trying to hide behind a tree. And he ended up seeing me.
Yeah.
But I spectated him for a minute. He looked like he kind of aim assisted.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's cheating but us. I don't know why they'd be in a casual match. The female character. Let's see if the bullets will be harder to hit me since I'm not a male. How's everybody doing? Everybody good?
I'm doing good. Well,
Cole, what happened?
What happened?
What'd you do? You said well, and then you just stopped. Just now.
Oh, fuck, dude. I don't know.
Let me guess you're high, right?
Well, yeah, I'm always high at night when we're playing these games. Yeah.
Holy shit, I've been talking this whole time thinking you guys could hear me. Can you hear me now? I can't hear anybody. Check, check, check. Mic check, mic check. I can't hear anybody. Jesus Christ! Holy shit! These motherfuckers are about to hit my ass with a mortar. God damn! Peckerheads. Mm-hmm. Fuck! That was stupid. really.